Hi, and thanks for joining us for this session, where we'll be looking a bit deeper into the capabilities of the Simulia range of products. SolidWorks already offers some great simulation tools, with solutions for structural FEA, fluid dynamics and plastic injection moulding analysis. And for most of our customers, they're the ideal solution. Easy to use, very tightly integrated within the design environment and cost effective. Some customers, however, have requirements that exceed the capabilities of those solutions and have to look at alternatives, many of which aren't easy to use or well integrated with either the CAD or PDM environment. So it's great that we are now able to offer cutting-edge solutions from the industry-leading simulation brand from Dassault in Simulia, which raises the bar in complexity and performance to solve the most challenging problems and offers solutions in new simulation domains, such as electromagnetics or acoustics. In this short presentation, I'll be joined by a few of my colleagues as we take a whistle-stop tour across some of those domains. We'll start with the most common discipline of structural FEA, and we'll see how we can solve the most challenging problems with complex materials, extreme deformation, and unpredictable contact behaviour. Also, highly dynamic situations like impact and crash testing. We'll then move on to some cutting-edge fluid dynamics tools that can simulate highly turbulent multi-phase fluids that can even interact with moving geometry. We'll touch briefly on some of the other simulation domains like electromagnetics, acoustics, and multi-body motion, as well as some of the other technologies that work across multiple disciplines like topology optimization. We'll also see how we can simultaneously couple these different branches of physics together through co-simulation. And how the 3D Experience platform unlocks the power of cloud computing, giving us access to high-performance computing to solve problems that would previously not have been feasible. So let's start with the most widely used simulation domain, with the structural analysis tools.
There are a number of different structural analysis technologies within Simulia that can be used to simulate complex physics and systems beyond what is possible within SolidWorks simulation. Abacus in particular is widely recognized as the best finite element analysis package on the market for nonlinear structural analysis and has never been more accessible to design engineers, whether that be directly on your desktop or powered through the 3D Experience platform. Impact analysis is one example of where the powerful explicit solver of Abacus excels. Dealing with highly nonlinear contact, excessive deformation, and complex materials with ease. Take, for example, the complex behavior of a car door crumpling when impacting a pole. In this case, a Johnson-Cook strength model is used to capture the strain rate-dependent material plasticity behavior and failure of the door. With advanced meshing capabilities, we are able to create intricate and accurate structured meshes using a variety of different element types, such as tetrahedral, brick, and in this case, quad elements. While not shown in this example, it is even possible to simulate element removal using damage models to understand ultimate failure of materials. Complex contact interactions and behaviors can be captured within seconds using the incredibly robust and powerful general contact technology with just a few mouse clicks. General contact allows the solver to recognize contact pairs automatically and intelligently as the analysis progresses, which is clearly a game-changing feature for an unpredictable impact analysis with hundreds or even thousands of possible contact interactions. The explicit step used for this analysis is perfect for capturing high-speed, discontinuous, nonlinear behavior, such as that seen in this impact analysis. And we can use mass scaling to reduce computation time while maintaining a high degree of accuracy. The Abacus solvers are scalable, allowing users to run highly parallelized simulations fast using multiple CPU cores and even GPU-based compute. After completing our simulation, we can easily view the simulation history and a full set of results for each step of the analysis. Here we can view the stress and strain results, query contact results, and even plot special simulation history properties such as kinetic energy. It doesn't stop there though. Abacus technology is also directly accessible within the 3D Experience platform. Here, we can see some further examples of impact analysis and drop testing, such as this packaging drop test and this robotic lawnmower impact, which is experiencing significant plastic deformation. In this next example, we can see how a thermoforming process can be simulated using Simulia technology. This process requires a multi-step setup and is highly non-linear, involving advanced material models and complex contact. Again, general contact makes this easy and even considers the self-contact resulting from any wrinkling that may occur in the ABS sheet. The analysis consists of three steps. First, the ABS sheet is pressurized to make space for the tooling. The tooling is then moved into position. Finally, the forming pressure is applied to the sheet to form it against the tool. The boundary conditions applied in the analysis are easily sequenced throughout these steps. Designers can use these tools to ensure their designs are manufactured within an acceptable tolerance of thickness reduction, plastic strain, and shape conformance, and can even optimize their designs by analyzing different process parameters and tooling shapes, avoiding costly tooling rework late in the design cycle. Clearly, this design needs some work to eliminate the wrinkles forming in the ABS sheet. The versatility of Simulia allows it to be used to simulate many other manufacturing processes as well. Here, we can see examples of hydroforming, blow molding, metal forming, stamping, cardboard folding, and riveting. Now that we've seen the powerful capability of structural simulation within Simulia, Alex will provide an overview of Simulia's advanced fluid analysis capabilities.
Simulia's XFlow 2022 gives you cutting-edge flow simulation technology and some of the fastest and most accurate solvers on the market today. Using the lattice Boltzmann-based solver rather than the traditional Navier-Stokes method, we can now solve more complex problems than ever before. The lattice Boltzmann method is designed for solving highly complex transient flows. Part of the reason for this is it solves over time and we also no longer have a traditional mesh. Instead, we have a lattice structure which simulates particle movement around this lattice, as opposed to velocity and pressure changes across a typical cell. This means we can now go beyond the macroscopic scale, but we can now go to mesoscopic levels, meaning we can study phenomena such as surface tension, bubble formation, and accurate particle tracking. This will also increase the accuracy across turbulent and transient regions. One of the other game-changing features in XFlow is the ability to have moving geometry during a simulation. Previously, we would have had to separate these movements into separate simulation studies and interpolate the results. However, now we can do this all in one simulation study so we can really understand in more detail than ever before how the fluid is going to behave. To make setting up a study as easy as possible, XFlow has several pre-configured templates. In this first example, we're going to be simulating a Formula One wing as the DRS system opens. This is to review the forces on the wing, but also to see how the airflow is affected. To do this, we simply select an external study, which sets up most of the simulation parameters. We now just need to fine-tune the settings for our model. In XFlow, we have several additional options we don't have in SolidWorks flow simulation. The first one seen here, and one of the biggest advantages, is the option to use GPU solve. This means we can utilize the graphics cards on the machine rather than having to solve on the CPU. From early testing, one GPU can be the equivalent of 110 CPUs. This means the time savings during solve could be huge. We also have several more advanced turbulence models in XFlow for different applications. Once we've finished refining the environment though and adding the relevant velocity, we just need to check the fluids are correct. In this study template, the air has already been pre-configured. Next, on the geometry tab, we can now import the SolidWorks geometry, and we can set up how we want the geometry to behave. We can also add more complex joints and cables if required, but in this case, we just need to rotate the angle of the DRS to simulate the opening of the wing. Once this is done, the final few steps are just to confirm the total solution time and time step, as well as the lattice size. In this case, because of the moving geometry, we'll use adaptive refinement. This is so the lattice follows the moving geometry and also to ensure we accurately capture the flow behaviour around this area. During the study, we can monitor the stability parameter to ensure the lattice and our setup is sufficient. All we have to do now is hit run and we can begin post-processing as soon as we get up to the first step. Similar to SolidWorks, we can create surface plots and cut plots to view the results. We also have the function viewer in XFlow, which allows us to review various result parameters as the study solves, such as drag and lift coefficient. But we can also review the forces on individual bodies or the faces if necessary. For example, if we wanted to review the forces on the DRS. In this next example, we have a simple gearbox with two gears. In XFlow, we can now analyse the gears meshing and also rotating at varying speeds. With different types of lubricant and different viscosities, we can try and work out what the best fill level will be or even assess the case design. The setup of a complex simulation like this is made easy with XFlow. We simply select the multi-phase template and then fine-tune the setup for our model. We do have a few multi-phase models available, but in this case we'll use the particle-based tracking method. This allows us to use the surface tension model and track markers on the surface of the fluid. The last thing we need to do on this page is simply specify the height or the shape of the lubricant in the model. Here, this is set to a certain height from the base. Next, all we have to do is set the surface tension and materials we want in the study. Here, two have been specified already for us. We can then set the speeds of our gears and the appropriate time steps. Finally, the lattice sizes and run the simulation. We can then review the markers and various plots to really understand how the fluids behave. We can also see if we have adequate lubrication and as little aeration as possible by reviewing things such as turbulence. But as well as these visuals, we can break this data down using the function viewer to really help us understand the fluid and structure interaction. This is just the tip of the iceberg of some of XFlow's capabilities, but I hope this gives you a quick overview of just how powerful some of these tools could be for your business, and shows how Simulia is overcoming complex limitations in your simulations, allowing you to solve even more complex problems than ever before.
Let's take a quick look at some of the other simulation domains covered by Simulia, such as design optimization and automation. Offering tools to cover the full design by analysis approach, Simulia Generative Design allows engineers to minimize mass and maximize stiffness while respecting design and manufacturing constraints. The optimized design can be validated, reconstructed, and further optimized through shape and parametric optimization. The manufacturing process can even be simulated, allowing the design to be modified to compensate for any distortion of the resulting part. This technology even extends to the fluid domain, allowing internal flow systems to be optimized for minimum pressure drop, creating some truly innovative designs that would simply be unattainable using traditional methods. Automation is deeply embedded in these processes and is widely accessible across the entire portfolio of Simulia solutions. With innovation in technology and communications higher than ever, it is becoming ever more important for engineers to understand the electromagnetic performance of their design, whether that be analyzing antenna placement and efficiency, electromagnetic compatibility and interference, regulation of electromagnetic fields near the human body, electromechanical effects in motors and generators, or thermal effects in high-power devices. Simulia has the technology to analyze all of this with solutions that span the frequency spectrum. Simulia has pioneering technology in the multi-body dynamic space, allowing the most complex motion systems to be analyzed, including high-frequency transient analysis, complex nonlinearity with flexible parts, contact, and shock of subsystems and full assemblies. Simulia has the technology to simulate motion systems in real time with human input through deep software and hardware integration, allowing complex systems to be accurately tested without full prototyping. Simulia truly has fantastic solutions for acoustic simulation, covering the entire audible frequency range using a variety of different deterministic and statistical vibroacoustic analysis methods. Understanding the source of noise and visualizing the impact it has on your designs has never been easier using advanced proprietary technology. Noise can be measured anywhere in space and even listened to, which is especially important when understanding the effect of an observer's position relative to those noise sources. We have only just scratched the surface of the technology available within Simulia. We will next take a look at some of the multi-physics capability available.
So we've covered the separate domains of structural simulation and fluid dynamics, but we're often asked to simulate problems where fluids and structures interact. This can be done with the SolidWorks tools by taking the results from one simulation, like pressures or temperatures from flow simulation, and passing them into another, maybe to see how a structure reacts under those conditions. So the simulations are run separately and sequentially, which is often okay. But what if the interaction is more complex? For example, the fluid pressure may change the shape of an object, which affects the fluid behavior, which in turn changes the pressure and so on. Clearly, under these conditions, the simulations must be run simultaneously. There are a number of tools from Simulia which allow this simultaneous coupling of different physics. One option is to use the fluid structure interaction capabilities built into Abacus, where we have a variety of methods of simulating things like the behavior of vessels containing fluids, products inflating, wave engineering, bird strikes, metal forming process, or even explosions. These are most appropriate when considering the effect of fluid on the structure, rather than the detail of the fluid behavior itself. There's another technology that can simulate solid particles interacting, which can be used for applications like material handling, tires interacting with gravel, or particles interacting with a deformable structure like this bag drop. If these options aren't capable of accurately representing the different physics involved, then we also have the option of co-simulation by coupling different solvers together. Here are some examples showing fluid dynamics interacting simultaneously with structural simulation. Or multi-body motion modeling the suspension of this car while CFD simulates the water. And these are just some examples of the many solver types that can be coupled. Clearly, running multiple solvers simultaneously is computationally demanding, which brings us neatly to our final topic today, which is cloud computing. Cloud computing gives us access to very high-performance computational power run by Dasso and optimized for simulation purposes. Cloud computing is optional and very flexible. Many of the Simulia roles include some cloud solving as standard. So it's your choice whether you want to run locally or in the cloud for general usage, and you can purchase extra credits which allow you to access up to 144 cores for each simulation. So that wraps up this whistle-stop tour of the Simulia range of products. We've taken a brief look at the most common tools and have hopefully given you an appreciation of what's possible. If you have any further questions, then please get in touch via our website or reach out to your local account manager. Thanks again for watching.